Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So we're doing a quick one today for Microsoft Edge, and we're going to show you how to stop it asking to be your default browser. If it is your default browser, this isn't something that's going to apply to you, but if you use Edge as a secondary browser, the prompt where it asks to be default is probably pretty annoying for you. So it usually pops up in the top right hand corner and it's pretty relentless, so we're going to disable it. In order to do that, we are going to open command prompt as administrator. So just open start menu, type cmd, right click and go run as administrator, accept the security prompt when it appears. Okay, when you have the command window open, copy and paste the following command. So this one just here, I'll leave it linked in the description. Basically, this is just going to add a registry key in the Windows registry that stops Edge asking to be default. You can do this manually. I'll leave a link in the description to our article on this and it goes through the process, but it's a lot more work than simply running the commands. Once you've got the command in, just press enter and it will complete. Edge will stop annoying you to be the default browser. Anyway, that wraps up another quick guide. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in a new video. See you, everyone.